It's been over a month now since the press and the radio in Germany grandly announced the results of the wool collection program. Over 70 million articles. But where are the 70 million articles? The soldiers on the front haven't received them. They do not write about them, but only that they are freezing, freezing, and freezing some more, vainly waiting for some warm winter clothing.
German youths, are you actually aware of what the Hitler Youth is and what goals it pursues? A compulsory organization of the First Order for the recruiting of Nazi-enslaved national comrades. Hitler and his accomplices know that they must deprive you of your free will in order to make submissive, spineless creatures out of you. For Hitler knows that his contemporaries are beginning gradually to see through him, the murderer of millions!
Nazi propaganda is good. It is very good. But it is still not good enough to make gleaming, never-before-seen kinds of victories out of miserable defeats and costly retreats. Out of lost battles and hopeless confusion, without anyone noticing that something is rotten. Hitler's New Year's proclamation reveals all this in perfect clarity. The year 1942 will decide. And this decision is reserved for the German people, long held in darkness, to make.
Soldiers on the home front, soldiers on all fronts, the Führer has promised that this year will be decisive, and that he will stop at nothing to keep his promise. He will send you by the thousands into the fire to finish the crime that he started.
Therefore, we are calling out to you. Do not let your free will, the most valuable thing you possess, be taken away. Do not let yourself be suppressed and tyrannized.
Germans, arise. A determined deed can still rescue you and your country from the abyss to which Hitler has led you with his sweet talk.
By the thousands, wives and children will become widows and orphans.
Turn your back on the Hitler Youth, the tool of the Hitler regime for your destruction.
Make your decision before it is too late and throw off this unspeakable burden.
How much will you tolerate?
How long will you wait?
Germany, awake!